To make the campaign a success, Uganda Weightlifting Federation executive saw it worthy to start the program in schools. In Kampala, the grassroots and expansion program was held at Kakungu Memorial School, Chibuli, where students were taken through rules and drills of the game. Later, the students participated in various categories, proving that they are able to put all they have learned into consideration.
Today's event was good. It was so good. It was very good. And this athlete of weightlifting is good. You can even get bursaries. Like me, I'm here for a bursary on weightlifting.
Uganda Weightlifting Federation bosses are confident that by the end of next year, the sport would have expanded to almost 20 districts, in the country.
Steady. Down. Continue.